Good morning from San Diego, the beautiful city by the bay. Now we're doing some interviews with a guy, a podcaster from Sirius FXM, and now we're taking a long road to Las Vegas, where we're having one more show tonight, and we're gonna drive all the way through the desert. So let's go.
Because I think, like, if you do the same thing all over again, like repeatedly,
yeah,
it's easy to lose inspiration, and it's easy to just, like, not enjoy it as much. I'm a creator. I also think that knowledge is everything. You can never be fully learned. Every day is a new day, and you can learn something. And that's also a goal. Like, every time I go in the studio, if I have the opportunity to learn something new, I do it.
I love that. Yeah, and I mean, that was great, man.
Amazing.
Yeah. Did you have fun?
Yeah.
So awesome, man.
Yeah, do you guys want to get a quick photo?
Yeah, let's do it. That'd be great.
Like a lunch or like.
I would love to.
Yeah.
Take care.
Yeah, you too.
Bye bye.
Have a good show tonight.
So we just got into Vegas.
Dog shit.
Can you please stop? It's for my vlog, man.
You have a vlog?
I'm a celebrity.
Motherfucker, who follows your ass? It's like your cousin, your neighbor.
Alright, so we just got into Vegas. Or we've been to Vegas for one day now. Now we're back in the car and we got some American friends with us. And we got our agent in the back.
So all bookings go through him.
And now we're heading to LA. Don't say what you want to.
We're at LAX right now. So we got back to Los Angeles 2 days ago, and Vegas was a lot of fun. Now we've been having some meetings here and working, because we try to establish a lot of what we do also in California. We also shot a lot for Good Times, and we shot a little promo video that we're gonna use on the restocking of the hoodie. We might also have some cool new products coming, and that's gonna be good. So we shot some stuff for that too. Now we're at LAX at the lounge, we're having some food, ready to go home. Next week is gonna be very, very good. We got a lot of stuff to do, and we're finishing up a couple of projects, and we also signed a new client that I'm gonna tell you guys about. It's a TV show, and it's one of the longest running TV shows in Norway. So we're very excited and proud of that. So see you guys back home.